I'm going to be honest with you, Mr. Anderson. I hate this place. This zoo, this prison, this reality, whatever you want to call it. I can't stand it any longer. I must get out of here. I must get free. And you have to tell me how. Do you understand? You're going to tell me, or you're going to die.
Are you willing to bet humanity's existence on it?
Oh, well, it's been a long time. I remember chasing yous like chasing a ghost.
I killed you.
I watched you die. With a certain satisfaction, I might add.
You've done exactly what the Reapers wanted, because they control you.
Yes, true, but as you can see, things are a little different now. Because of you, I'm no longer an agent of this system. Because of you, I've changed, I'm unplugged. A new man, so to speak, like you, apparently free.
Because of you, humanity is already undone.
Once Zion is destroyed, there is no need for me to be here.
This ends today.
Look out that window. You had your time. The future is our world. Our time.
Commander?
We did it.
Yes, we did. It's quite a view.
Best seats in the house. Stay with me. We're almost through this.
You did good, son. You did good. I'm proud of you.
Thank you, sir. Anderson?
Shepard? Commander?
I... What do you need me to do?
Nothing's happening. The crystal's not firing. It's gotta be something on your end. Commander Shepard.
I don't see. I'm not sure how to...